To acknowledge these stars, Nuzan named the stars born in the year of the ox that has established themselves as international figures. As we enter the new year, idol group idols who are born in the year of the ox are continuing their moves as global celebrities. The first idol mentioned by Nuzan is BTS's Golden Maknae, Jungkook. According to Billboard on January 9, Jungkook's self-composed song, Stay, which was included in BTS's November album, B, topped the world digital song sales chart. Previously, the idol's solo song, My Time, and his self-composed song, Your Eyes Tell, had also ranked at number 1 on the world digital song sales chart. At the start of the new year, BTS member Jungkook was named the most anticipated star to look out for in 2021 in a survey conducted by Idol Chart. The survey, which was held from January 4 to January 10, had garnered 43,532 votes. Jungkook snatched the first place throne with 22,666 votes. BTS shows no signs of slowing down. According to the Billboard chart dated January 12, BTS's song, Dynamite, ranked first on the Billboard Global 2 and the Billboard Global excluding US simultaneously. This is the fourth time BTS has topped both charts at the same time with Dynamite. This record, along with their other achievements, proves BTS will last for a long time and that they are not just one-hit wonders. The next idols mentioned by Nuzan are Blackpink members Rosé and Lisa, who are both born in 1997. The two youngest members of Blackpink are reportedly preparing for their debut, which fans are highly anticipating. On December 30, YG Entertainment had confirmed Rosé and Lisa were preparing for their debuts. Reports have since come out stating that the two have already filmed their solo debut music videos. Rosé and Lisa debuted as members of Blackpink in 2016 after years of training under YG Entertainment as a trainee. Since then, the two have shown off their outstanding skills and their ability to digest any concept. Blackpink broke numerous records on the Billboard chart and is the highest-charting Korean girl group on the Billboard Hot 100 and Billboard 200. In 2020, Blackpink dropped their first-ever full-length album, The Album, in October, which featured collaborations with powerhouse American celebrities, Cardi B for Bet You Wanna and Selena Gomez for Ice Cream. Blackpink proved their global status with their sudden rise overseas. If Rosé and Lisa debut as soloists in 2021 as planned, they will make their solo debut after 5 years of activities as Blackpink. The next idols mentioned are G.IDLE members Miyeon and Minnie. Both members are tackling acting roles this 2020, with Minnie starring in the Netflix original series I Wish the World Would End Tomorrow, and Miyeon starring in the web drama Replay. Prior to news of their acting debuts, Minnie released her first solo OST for the MBN Monday to Tuesday drama My Dangerous Wife, titled Getaway. Additionally, Miyeon and Minnie sang the OST for KBS 2 TV's Wednesday to Thursday drama Do Do So So La La So, titled We Already Fell in Love. G.IDLE is the first K-pop group on the list to make a comeback in 2021, releasing their fourth mini album, I Burn. The mini album topped various music charts right after it was released and the title song, HWAA, ranked on the top 50 of numerous music charts. Additionally, the music video for HWAA surpassed 10 million views in just 29 hours and was the number one trending video in numerous countries.